This has been a pre-recorded message. Message repeats in 3 seconds.
Help! They're gonna kill me.
This has been a pre-recorded.
Hi. You find those raiders?
I took care of those raiders for you.
No kidding? That's the best piece of news we've had around here for a good long time. So we've been talking. We decided if you came through for us, we'd join up with the Minutemen again. If we want things to get better, we've got to start helping each other. So, we're in. You can count on us if you need help down the line. Thanks again, friend.
Ha, Nothing I hate more than rape. Raider scumbags. If you run into any, put a few down for me.
Yes?
Got a favor to ask you, kid.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, you should have one of these flare guns. You can use it to signal for help from any.
Mm-hmm.
Not much use yet, but once we have more allied settlements, you'll have help whenever. I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, not
right.
I don't think I ever...
Uh-huh.
That's great news. I knew you were the right... By the way, not much use yet.
Uh-huh.
I don't think I ever told you what happened to the Minutemen. How I ended up as the last one.
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre?
What was it?
I thought everyone in the Commonwealth knew about that by now. Where the Minutemen betrayed each other and the people they were supposed to protect. I was with Colonel Hollis's group. A mercenary group called the Gunners was attacking Quincy. The people there called for the Minutemen to help. We were the only ones that came. The other groups, they just turned their backs on us and the folks in Quincy. Only a few of us got out alive. Colonel Hollis was dead, so I ended up in charge of the survivors. We never found a safe place to settle. One disaster after another. You saw how it ended and conquered.
I know how it feels to be the last survivor.
Yeah. I guess you do. That's why I'm talking to you. I can't rebuild the Minutemen, but I think you can.
Hey, that means a lot coming from you, Garvey.
I appreciate that. Does that mean you'll do it?
Okay, I'll do it.
Good. Good! Welcome aboard. I feel like this is a whole new star for the Minutemen, and the Commonwealth, too. Don't worry, I'll be right beside you all the way, General.
That's quite a promotion you just gave me.
The leader of the Minutemen has always held the rank of General. Our last leader was General Becker. After he died back in 82, nobody could agree on who should take his place. The one good thing about being the last Minuteman is... There's no one to argue with me when I say you're the new general. Now it's your job to make it more than an empty title. I've got something a bit different for you. Our scouts have found a promising spot for a new settlement. The trouble is that some kind of vicious beasts are lairing there. Once you clear it out, set up a radio beacon to let settlers know about it. Before you know it, we'll have a thriving new farm instead of wasteland. We'll take back the Commonwealth. One piece at a time.
Sure, let me just stop what I'm doing to talk to you.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right... By the way, not much use yet. I don't think I ever...
I figured you'd tell me when you were...
You ask me, freedom's always worth fighting for.
You know that settlement you sent me to help? They've decided... to join the Minutemen.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, not much... I don't think...
I figured you'd tell me when...
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for... By the way, I don't...
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
That's great news. I knew you were the right person for the job. By the way, not... I don't think...
I figured you'd tell me when you...
That's great news. I knew you were the right... But no, I don't think I...
Mm-hmm. I figured you...
That's great news. I knew you were the right... By the way, not much you...
Right.
I don't think...
I figured you'd tell me when...
That's great news. I knew you were the right.
Right.
By the way, no, I don't.
Uh-huh. I figured you'd.
That's great news. I knew you were the right. By the way, not much.
Right.
I don't.
I figured you'd tell me.
That's great news. I knew you were the right. By the way, no, I don't.
I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Great news. I knew you were the right person. But now,
I don't think right. I figured you'd tell me when you were ready.
Have you heard of the Quincy Massacre? You, that's right.
Uh-huh.
I was with Colonel Hollis's group.
Ugh.
We were the only. We never.
As long as you don't give up, the Minutemen will.
I'm not about. That's why I'm talking.
Hey, that means a lot. Come on.
I appreciate.
Okay. I'll do it.
Good.
Uh-huh.
The lead, our last, though, now it's yours. I've gotten word about a subtle. I'll mark.
Got work to do. Can't talk.
Excuse me.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies. Threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Any idea how many raiders we're talking about?
No telling, I'm afraid. This time there were three, but who knows how many are back at their base.
Thank you.
think you can hide? Show your face! Come on! I did! Show your face! Come on! I dare you!